Hey guys, James here. This is my green screen test part 3. You'll notice the first time I did it, it was all like, you know, too much shadows in the background, so now I have some lighting behind. The second time I did it, it was a lot better. But my wife said, why do you just have black in the background? You need something different, like a tree. I'm thinking, well, are you guys going to find a tree that interesting? So I did put a tree there, but it, like, does it look like I'm really here? Like, you know, am I leaning up against the tree, you think? Or does it kind of look fake? But it might look different with different lighting, because this is lighting A. I want you to comment below if lighting A is better or lighting B is better. Let me know. I'm going to go flick the switch. Now, let me know, did you guys find A or B more realistic? I do have a World of Warcraft video coming out. I'm going to start releasing more on my channel. Should be out tomorrow, probably late in the day, because I'm still editing it on the computer. Also, remember that documentary I talked to you guys about last week? Part 2 is actually now out. The link will be in the description below. And actually, Bloomer for the win, he's by here. If you remember, he was the barbecue guy. Come over here for a second, Bloomer.
Alright.
There, he's part of the green screen.
Part of the green screen. I'm part of the environment.
Yeah. He's usually been in my videos below. We knew each other. He was the one who handycammed that one, and he's had his channel. It's been fun just kind of seeing other people make new channels and having them grow. As much as
yeah definitely oh my YouTube success, my YouTube startup to this guy right here.
Whatever. Anyways, thanks guys. More WoW stuff coming out. Till next time.